Hey guys, time for another youth video report, so here we go. Hey guys, hope everybody's having a really good Friday to start off the weekend. Listen, I want to read a verse of scripture to you today from the book of 2 Chronicles, chapter 20, verses 14 and 15. And it says this, "Then the Spirit of the Lord came upon Jehaziel, the son of Zechariah, the son of Benaiah, the son of Jael, the son of Mattaniah, a Levite, and of the sons of Asaph, in the midst of the assembly. And he said, listen, all you of Judah, and you inhabitants of Jerusalem, and you, King Jehoshaphat, thus says the Lord to you, do not be afraid or dismayed because of this great multitude, for the battle is not yours, but God's." Now, to put this into context, and I want to challenge you to go ahead and read this whole chapter, 2 Chronicles chapter 20. It's a great story. King Jehoshaphat discovered that a great army was coming against him, and there was nothing they could do, and they were just getting ready to just surrender, I guess. Well, then this man named Jehaziel, he spoke, the word of the Lord came to him and spoke to him and said, listen, there's nothing to worry about. God has got this. And it's a great story. When they went out to meet the army, what happened was they literally put the choir out before them. Instead of the best soldiers that they had, the most fierce, the strongest, no, they put the choir out first. And as the story unfolds, in the end, there was actually three armies, and they actually fought each other before they ever got to the Hebrew people, and they killed all themselves. They killed themselves, and when the Hebrew army came upon them, they were all dead. God had caused all of it, and God gave them the victory in a situation where there didn't seem like there was any way possible that this could happen. Guys, so many times in our lives, we face situations not quite as bad as this, but situations we think, there's no hope. There's nothing we can do. I can't think of any situation where this is going to turn out good. But just know this, God can do all things. Amen, guys? He can. Nothing is impossible with God. He can do it, and He will do it. All we have to do is trust in Him. Guys, I know this is short today. If you got something going on in your life, get on your knees, pray, say, God, I'm just giving this to you because I cannot handle this, but I know you can. God is in control. Guys, have a great day. Hope that everybody is blessed this weekend. We'll have our Zoom meeting Sunday at 5, and don't forget about Sunday, 10:30. I hope I see more of you. God bless. Talk to you tomorrow. Bye.